he's the man.
Look at Chris, he's just walking in the background like a dinosaur. See him on the video.
They just don't even care.
They start dancing.
Police are right there. They still turn.
What they sing is I'm like, fuck the police.
No one told your life was gonna be this way. Jobs, kidding. But
I love it.
I just do.
Jennifer Aniston was in there. I love it.
I like Phoebe. Her sweet life was Zach and Cody when they went to the beach.
Oh yeah.
I want to show it enough.
I think that Andrew W.
Look at. Way up there.
Oh my gosh. That was a good song, actually.
Yeah.
It looks like people are actually down there.
I'm scared, so.
You know what? Chill. I feel nothing. I feel nothing.
That's cool. Dude, we just saw the guys from Hard Rock.
I saw his friend, the one that you were seeing.
Mm-hmm. They're right there, like right up there.
Instead of the one with the braces.
Let's just follow them.
Yeah.
I saw the one with the braces. Wow.
I'm telling you, it's educational.
I'm sorry.
good job shaping your legs in that. Always in pre-K and 6th grade. Tara, that horse has no face. It's kind of creeping me out. Friend, I just had to give him money once he played that song. I was like, you know what? That's my favorite song from The Wizard of Oz. And if I only had a heart, I think it was always. Every time I see a train, I think of Mortal Kombat.
I'm getting as far away as I can.
I used to push my mom on a train when we played Mortal Kombat. She'd be Tanya, I'm Jade.
I used to push people on the train, like, red light, whatever the train goes. I just push them in there, and then I see them die.
Yeah, and it's just, we got on the wrong train. Very good practice.
In the only train
that we are on.
And I can't go see everybody.
That's it.
Hello.
We have a new tour guide guy. He seems really nice. Must be college.
That man was like, I hope I don't get on the right train or else I have to kill someone. Nope. Not me. Nope. Look me over. Nope. For me, God, I was like right behind him running. He got an elevator and escalator. I was on the same one with him, and then he started climbing up the freaking steps like he knew I was behind him. And I was like, no,
running down the hall with him.
Yes.
Yeah. And then you're like, can I touch you? And then he's like, no. He turns around and he's literally Mr. Weaver.
Oh God.
That guy?
Yeah. He was that hot.
I paid myself half of an hour and I had to win my good girl.
Right over. Right up. Pigs looking.
Let me take it.
It's on video.
Oh my God.
Hopefully he's not gay, because then that would have crushed my dreams. All my dreams. All my quick, short-lived dreams.
We on the bus watching Frozen when there's like 800 cute dudes out about. We're about to leave. Can't get no numbers, though, because we're watching Frozen. And not Hunger Games or anything else. We're missing numbers, missing digits for Frozen. All right.
I'm going to school tomorrow.